Frederick, who served as deputy mayor for the last 4 years, expressed willingness to work together with all political parties represented in the council.
I feel very proud and honored to be elected as the mayor of Luderitz today, and I pledge my commitment to help Luderitz to go to the next level.
The other elected council members are William Kumede as deputy mayor, Calvin Moya as the chairperson of the management committee, Shipola Shiepo and Elizabeth Bilskut as ordinary members of the council. Nat Tangwe, Jimmy, NBC News, Luderitz.